Yeah.
Chelsea McDaniel visits Westport about once a month, and she's no stranger to the security checkpoint in place on the weekends from 11 at night to 4 a.m.
It's literally everything about my ID and if I'm of age.
A new city ordinance that went into effect in April requires anyone visiting the area near Pennsylvania from West 40th to Archibald and Westport from Broadway to Mill to be carded and go through a metal detector. Early Saturday morning, those security measures failed after police say a gunman shot at a group of people, wounding two. One of the victims, who did not want to be identified, shared this picture of his wound with Fox 4. He was grazed by a bullet, his friend shot in the neck. Both are back home tonight, but they had been out celebrating a new job promotion.
That's sad. That's
Joey and Jesse Alvarado have lived in KC all their lives, but they say Westport is not their scene after dark.
No structure, no rules, anything goes. And that's not where we want to be.
The Westport Regional Business League issued the following statement, saying in part, quote, "We are saddened that gun violence continues throughout our nation as well as here at home. We remain eager to start screening for weapons in the core pedestrian areas to enhance existing safety and security measures once all the city requirements are met."
Obviously, there needs to be true policy and procedure to what's going on down here as far as security measures go.
The league would not say what requirements still need to be fulfilled, but expects to have the metal detectors in place by late summer.
I don't think anything's going to change unless they start doing metal detector stuff when you come into the streets instead of just being carded.